The vehicle you see behind me is a vehicle specially laced with lasers, and this can be used for crowd control. I have with me Dr. Satheesh Reddy, who's the head of the Defense Research and Development Organization, which has developed this technology. Satheesh, what does this vehicle do and how can it help India?
It is basically a laser dazzler system which can be used for the crowd control without causing any injuries to any part of the body, and it can be used from 50 meters to 250 meters. The system is vehicle mounted so that it can be transported anywhere and used against a crowd. So the crowd, the person who is getting this laser will have a blackout for about 30 seconds or so, and after that it is okay. So the crowd gets dispersed with this without getting any injuries and without causing any injuries to the person, and so a very safe system for crowd control, mob control in the country.
So it doesn't cause eye injury?
No, it doesn't cause the eye injury also. The laser power what has been selected is that it doesn't cause any injury to the person, including eye.
So that was Dr. Satheesh Reddy telling that Defense Research and Development Organization has developed this crowd control mechanism, a vehicle mounted with lasers which can control crowds by dazzling them, but it doesn't injure them. In Phagwara, Pallava Bagla.